Next, we'll present a very rare, very beautiful, stunning composition by the legend Muthuswamy Dikshitar. He followed a different system of raga classification than Sri Tyagaraja. It is called the Asampurna Mela system. So in Tyagaraja system, we have a raga called Kiravani. In Dikshitar system, it is called Kiranavali. So Kiranavali and Dikshitar used this particular rhythm cycle, talam, called Khanda Ekatala. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Many compositions Dikshitar has written in this talam also. This composition is on the Brihadeeshwara temple in Tanjavur. Dikshitar has written many Western Notuswarams, which are like the Western major scale. But here it is kind of like a Notuswaram, but in the minor scale with very minimal gamakams. So this particular form was given to this composition by the violin legend Professor V.V.Subramaniam. So normally in Kiravani, like this it comes. But here is very stunning, pure Shuddha Swarams or pure notes are used. Ma Re Ma Pa Da Pa Da Ni Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Ma Pa Da Ni Sa Ri Re Re Ma Ga Re Sa Ni Sa Ri Pa Da Sa Ni Sa Pa Pa Da Ma Ma Pa Ga Re Ma Pa Da Pa Ga Re Ni Da Pa Ga Re Ma Ga. Pancha Bhootha Kiranavalim Pancha Bhootha Kiranavalim Pancha Bhootha Kiranavalim Chandra Maulim Kiranavalim Chandramaulim Pavayami Panchabhuta Kiranavalim Chandramaulim Pavayami Guru Guha Tatam Santatam Pancha Bhootha Kiranavalim Chandramoolim.
Kiranavalim Chandramoolim.